Fife took on Cruiser, got his hands free. Back to Blakely again from Brayshaw. Well, he hit Mundy Lace out, but he dropped it. Back to Brayshaw to mop up their mess. Giro again, Blakely again, Aptness again. It's as if there's 25 of them out there. Niehaus bangs it towards Cox. Still a spillage ball. Neil around the body. Can you believe it?